Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. In this video, we look at four YouTube apps that you can find in the Microsoft Store that you should take a closer look at. We will link an article in the description down below that will go much more in depth. MyTube is designed with the viewer in mind. The developer listens to feedback and makes changes to improve the service. There is the option to download videos to your Windows 10 computer and even to upload videos to your YouTube channel. WinTube for YouTube is a decent app, even if it lacks a lot of features. If you're just interested in watching videos, then WinTube is an excellent platform to use, and that it works quite well. AwesomeTube is feature-rich and is on many levels similar to MyTube. In terms of features, users can upload videos, download videos, and stream content in HD quality. The drawback is that currently it works well for a period of time and then, well, it just doesn't. And then there is YouTube PWA. This is basically YouTube in a wrapper. If you want the real YouTube feel and design, this is your platform. Did we miss one that you feel we should have talked about? Let us know in the comments down below. For more informative Windows articles, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped you, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.